as you can see, the royal icing has been whipped up now, and you could see that I'm reducing the speed because it will be getting drier later on. And here I stop, and I want to scrape the side to make sure it's being whipped up together. And the whole process will easily take about 10 minutes, and it's something that we need to be very patient about. And I'll continue in medium speed.